Yeah, the radiator hose has a pin hole in it. I said, fuck.
I'm sick of having to fix everybody's shit.
Oh, that's right, you did. Okay, so what's going on, guys? We're now on the way back to the house. I did get my auto issue fixed, but unfortunately I wasn't able to get tuned today, so I did get that single can of Del Sol on the dyno. So I hope y'all enjoyed that. It made like 240, which is pretty cool, and at like 9 pounds I think it was. So that was pretty cool. I'm actually supposed to come back Friday, so then y'all will get that video this Friday, so we can get this worked out. But I did get the auto fixed. It turned out it was the auto air control valve. It was stuck open, so it was causing a vacuum leak internally. That's why I couldn't find it on the outside. So we got that resolved. We blocked off the auto air control valve, and it's auto perfect now. So yeah, on the way back to the house now. Nothing too fancy today. I hope I did. I think I did get a pretty good video though. So hope y'all enjoyed that little clip of the Del Sol. This video may not be short, but regardless, it's something for y'all to see. So hope y'all enjoyed it. Remember, keep liking, keep subscribing if you're new, and respect all bills. Peace out.